One of the instigators of the storming of the US Congress in January 2021 has been sentenced to 17 years in prison. US Army veteran Joe Biggs, seen here on the right, is a leader of the far-right group Proud Boys. He was convicted of seditious conspiracy and other charges in May. In court, he expressed remorse for his actions. Another leading figure in the group was also sentenced to 15 years in prison.